Looks like we might be out of research juice. Yeah, okay. Alright, we're gonna move everything up to solid ground. I think this will look much more factory-like. I didn't think I was going to actually use all of it.
We are making great progress. New exciting blueprints are coming up. Exactly as the disaster protocol suggests. Phoebe, any updates on the station? No, not yet. Okay, we'll follow the protocol and continue to expand until you have news for us.
Okay. So now we need conveyors and building blocks. Okay. And I need to put some stuff in here. Okay, building blocks and conveyors. Ooh, it's an assembler do. Maybe we can finally start using this area. So we might not need to do this ourselves, if an assembler can do it. And let's make two of these. Alright, so I'm actually gonna need a bunch of these. Yeah, so it's going to need two inserts on the front. And then we'll get these guys fired up. And we'll need one more loader. And now we're going to limit these. And then we'll just run them straight in for now. And that should somehow theoretically work. Oh, it needs machinery parts, not rods, okay. What's it take to make machinery parts? Takes more plates. Yeah, it's not the worst thing in the world. I'm on assembler. We need to make a loader. And then technically we're going to need another one to make an unloader.